Hello friends, welcome to the Incutibles. The first book that I have chosen for review is Jane Eyre. This book is very close to me as I would imagine myself as Jane and the ups and downs of her life. As a child, the memories and her story longed me to love books and stories the most. So the main characters are Edward Rochester, Mr. Brocklehurst, St. John Rivers, Mr. Lloyd, of course Jane Eyre, the Reed family, Bertha Mason, Diana Rivers, Helen Burns, and Jane's friend Bessie. This is a story of a young orphan named Jane Eyre. She lives with her aunt, who is cruel and tortures her enough to punish her by imprisoning her in the room where her uncle had died. Jane is petrified with the experience and is advised by Mr. Lloyd to be sent to the Lowood School. Jane is relieved as she lives 8 years in the Lowood School, where she spends 6 years as a student and 2 years as a teacher. But after losing her friend Helen in an epidemic, Jane wishes to explore new experiences. She accepts a governess position for a girl named Adele at Thornfield, where she meets the love of her life, Mr. Edward Rochester. After many ups and downs, they are finally about to get married, but the marriage is interrupted by Mr. Mason. Mr. Mason reveals that Mr. Rochester is already married and has a wife and has kept her trapped in the manor. Mr. Rochester clarifies that his wife is out of senses, but Jane is truly disturbed by the whole scene and leaves Thornfield. After a few hardships, she meets St. John and his siblings. Later, she comes to know that they are her cousins when St. John informs her that her Uncle John has left a large fortune for her. She divides them with his cousins, and St. John wishes to marry her and take her to India. But Jane, realizing that she still loves Mr. Rochester, reaches Thornfield. There she finds that Mr. Rochester has lost his one arm and his sight during a fire in the manor, also losing his wife Bertha, who had started the fire. Moving forward 10 years, Jane and Mr. Rochester are now married happily and are enjoying their life. Mr. Rochester was able to restore sight in one eye after 2 years of marriage and is now able to hold their first son. So friends, hope you enjoyed the story. For me, this story is all about hope, forgiveness, and above all, love. So please read this book. Definitely, there are ebooks also. Abhi online bahut sari hai. On Audible you will get it, on Storytel you will get it, on Amazon also there are ebooks available. So please chahiye, links main niche de dungi. And love you all. There are more books coming up, so please watch out. And yes, like, subscribe, share, comment, and thank you all.